So how do you define a good life?